life and what you make it. If you don't have Jesus Christ on the inside of your heart when you die, you're hell bound. That's all. It is a heaven or hell. No in between. There's no rest breaks. There's no exercise in hell. And I can relate to some hot stuff because it's hot. The word H is hot, is evil, is lowly, and lonely. But I thank God, I ain't going to hell, I'm going to heaven. How many know you're going to heaven when it's like, I know I'm going. Hallelujah! Woo! Jesus. Sister Gladys is resting.